A warm afternoon to friends. Our topic is advertisement is all written, a little bit true. Firstly, advertisement is broadcasted in USA in 1941 July. In my view, advertisement should be there because if any medical product is launched, it should be known to the villages. Then advertisement should be there.
By seeing that advertisement, the medicines will be read by the villagers and they will use that. By this way, the advertisements are very useful to mankind.
Yeah, but in nowadays, there is in every home, and the people used to watch that and just believe what they show. But they didn't show the side effects that are inculcated in it. They just show the advantages in it. By that, the people can get affected.
At advertisements, at the last, they will show with very small words, conditions are something that we can't see. And like that, they will sometimes cheat us about them.
In my point of view, by these advertisements only, we can know which product are available in market and their price and which are best.
Some of the advertisements is also create awareness in public. For example, in movie theaters, we were shown that the person has suffered from cancer due to consumption of tobacco.
For mind refreshment also, what are movies are playing and which are coming and going also, we can know the updates of not only movies, or any other products or any event, an event which is came into our local or something nationwide, we will get to know that what is the time and date and what's the location or something else.
Advertisements are mainly useful for commercial purposes. In ads, we see many movie stars. Many movie stars makes us assure that the products are real and have real impact. But as we like them, we believe that those products are very real products. But they do not say that the side effects. We see that Amitabh Bachchan in Maggi advertisement, the Maggi has been banned due to increasing content of lead, but it is very harmful to the public health.
Yeah, of course it may be, and like those who use chew gums and those who perfumes the stars promoters. And who are use those? Who are use those perfumes and chew gums? They advertise on televisions, and by using those, people get affected too. By use those, girls are followed to those boys who use perfumes. Like those, and I supported to other nation.
But these advertisements also create some public awareness. For example, we see some advertisements related to environmental cleanliness. First of all, Modi says that we get somewhat inspiration from them, so that we maintain our environment clean. And some of the advertisements are Jago. That means the products which are using are real or not. That means we have to know whether they are of best quality or not. And next, Atithi Devo Bhava. That means whoever comes to our country, we should give respect to them. And they should not be threatened by us. And these are some of the positive sides of advertisements also. And also, Amitabh Bachchan, who appears in Gujarat tourism, these advertisements are also used for the development of their integrity, that means national integrity.
Yeah, by these advertisements, we can know the development of anything else, like we know that 3G is going on. We know, by giving the advertisements only, we know that nowadays the 4G also allowing 2 users, and by these advertisements we can know anything. And we there are disadvantages also, like these advertisements shows only the side, only goodness, and they shows means fully glitteringly they show about those means if you use these, you can become like this and you can get so many things. But they didn't show the side effects and badly what is going on. Both the things are happening in the advertisements, in my point of view.
Nowadays, all are used to take money and giving the advertisements which are right, or they are not thinking about that, and they are not, there should be a limit of giving advertisements of bad advertisements. They are taking money and giving bad advertisements, or just which have side effect advertisements also. I think so.
Some of the advertisements are also helpful for the poor people. For example, we see an advertisement about the poor children. We give 500 rupees per month to save some people's life.
Many stars advertise the products like Santa Fresh and Secret of Tokyo. They don't know how to use, and they advertise the fans who belongs to the person. They use the product, and we don't know that side effects. He use it and he get injured. My point of view.
Advertisements are being utilized for the promotion of the products, and they are being means they are getting lots of money for that. For example, even the middle man is spent, they will get lot of money. It has been seen that they earn ₹3,00,000 per second, 10 seconds. And another example that celebrity Anupam Kher comes for the advertisement that for buying those products we can help the poor people. So advertisement not only have negative sides, but also we can also help the public by doing by seeing and also watching.
Yeah, nowadays by these Flipkart and Amazon, we can buy anything by sitting in our home only. We can get anything, but there are fakes also by these.
Yeah, I concluded that advertisement should be there. The government should analyze the product, and if it is good product, and the government should stand there, and it is useful to the people, and there is no side effects, they give the feedback, and then the product should be launched to the market.
And the conclusion, after knowing, some members know about one product and some members don't know. The who knows about the product, they should give the news feedback or something. They should say how you should use that something which is useful to them.
If the product is good, the government should be approved to the market. Yeah, thank you.
Clear. Now you start giving feedback, ma'am. Ma'am, leave it. Candidate 7, candidate 10 have not at all taken the chance to speak.
Who are the boys? Right?
7. In the initial stage, only once he spoke.
One sentence he spoke.
That's it.
And 10 did not speak anything, so he is given 0. And you very well know, group discussion in the sense, the complete group has to participate. If one person also doesn't do, then it will be a way mark for you. However, 3 to 4 of you have spoken very well, but some acknowledgements were missing in your team, like I agree with you, I understand, you are true, I also in the same line, I do support you. This kind of words were expected from you. So next time, please make sure you use those such kind of words.
Ma'am, is it possible, like candidate 1, what his things, you just give an individual evaluation?
Evaluation, I would say B8. His voice is good, but little clarity was missing. Okay. Candidate 2, you spoke less comparatively. Yes. And so I would say that you were okay, but more improvement is expected from you. And you were good. You also came up with good examples. You were better in the team. And you have come up with good examples. You are also okay. Yes, I don't have much to say. 6, you are supposed to speak more. Yes, and 7, hardly you have spoken.
and also you came up with good examples, but little confidence was missing on you. See, we can make up that you are pitch for your children. And Mr. you haven't spoken anything, so 0 you get. And total mark also we are saying, so that you will understand where you guys are. So 6 will be given, 6 and 7 has spoken only one sentence. And 8, you are okay. And you are good. And this is what I can say.
Okay.